All right, here we go. Boston, it's game four, and Boston has an opportunity to win this series. Starting off strong for Boston, V1 comes down the ice and has puck possession, passes it back, tries to pass it back to VA. VA does not get the puck. Passes all the way back down the ice, and that's going to be an icing on Boston. Man, I had to hurry to get up here. I was eating cake. So I just got on. Okay, well. Yeah, I know. I know you guys got no goalie. Looks like Boston wins the faceoff. Cool Beans passes it up the ice. Schomburg gets a hit on freaking Packard? Yeah, Packard. Elite passes the puck back to Cool Beans. Cool Beans is going up the middle of the ice. Cool Beans tries to pass it in, and VA gets the hit. Elite gets puck possession again, passes it up to Schomburg. Schomburg tries to pass it, but this game is bad. Schomburg passes it in the goal and an easy save on the goalie. Hold on, I'm trying to get the Twitch chat open. This is awful. Okay, anyways. V1 has the puck in possession, middle ice. Passes it to V8 and hit by Cool Beans. Cool Beans tries to pass it to Schomburg. Schomburg unable to get the puck. V1 passes it to V8. V8 can't get the hold. Schomburg coming down the ice. And 54 hits or gets hit. Schomburg gets the puck. It's a 2-on-2, and Schomburg seems to be lagging here. What do you mean Boston comeback? Yeah. Yeah, Boston is up 3-0. Looks like VA wins the faceoff, passes it up to VA. VA cannot get puck possession. Now he does. Hit by Cool Beans, knocks over. Cool Beans gets hit by Packer. Leap shoots it in and glove save. And he passes it up to V1. V1 passes it up to V8. And he's going to shoot it in on goal. And that's a glove save off the post, apparently. A lot of, not very much action right now. It's kind of just back and forth. You know, looking at it, I didn't expect Cool Beans and, like, Schomburg, but they've been really carrying the series, along with Jason Hockey. I think he's been doing a lot of work, too. Unfortunately, the Boston goalie is out. I thought Schomburg was supposed to be out as well, unless it's an alt, but... Okay, I'll speak louder to my mic. My keyboard is a K95 RGB, thank you. What do you want? What is it? What? What? Holy crap. V1 tries to pass it to V8, but Cool Beans gets the puck. Packer passes it down to V8. V8 passes it, tries to pass it to V1, but... okay, well then, call me on Discord. You know, I had some nice cookie cake. It's actually my older sister's boyfriend's birthday. So, I'm not gonna date for a while, so. You know, had some nice cake. It's pretty yummy, I'm not gonna lie. Oh shoot, Athel is trying to, okay. Hello? Hold on, it's loading. Is it working? Talk.
Hello?
Hello?
Okay, it's good. Alright, we're good. Alright, we got special guest, Athel in here, aka Rager.
Mr. Rager, yes, indeed.
Let me turn you up a little bit.
Yeah. Alright, is it better now? Hold on.
Oh god. Now your mic's clipping. Okay. Packer shoots it back in, and V1, it's a Boston save.
Ch- Shadow is trying to.
That's V1. It's V1.
It's V1.
V1. V that. Packer has puck.
Packer?
Yeah. Mr. Oreo. I'll call him Mr. Oreo.
I'll move your Twitch because it's kind of. Alright. Ooh! Passes, but.
Unsuccessful. V1 has the puck possession, gets hit by Cool Beans and a Leafer.
Oh, it's a big struggle at the blue line there. Big struggle.
You know, I'm so mad the Blues lost, dude. I'm so mad. I know. Dude, I'm so mad, dude. They threw the whole game, dude.
Really?
Honestly, dude.
Wait, did Avalanche win that game?
Dude, yeah, Avalanche won, but like there was like a zero. They won at 0.1 seconds. They scored at 0.1 seconds.
Yeah.
Wow, it's stupid.
Dude, I'm just happy that Montreal Canadian won again. Pittsburgh, dude. Pittsburgh fucking blew a 5-5-3 power play.
Yeah, I know, dude.
Kind of funny at this point, cause like, it's not usual to not score.
Oh, what the? What the heck? Who's PGing for them?
I think it's neutral. Oh, no, it's not neutral. It's wait, who it is? It's,
Kale? Why is Kale PGing? He is not in quality to PG, dude.
Honestly, I think because Jason is not here, Montreal is gonna take game 4.
Yeah, I believe honestly. So.
And same thing for tomorrow.
Hey, who likes my if you like my jersey, say I like your jersey shirt in the chat.
I like your jersey.
Oh man, I don't think that's chat though, to be honest.
Oh wait, that's the wrong chat then.
Oh wait, oh that chat. Oof. Okay.
Yeah. Oof.
Oh, okay, oh god, very many hits. Cool Beans passes it up to a Leafer. A Leafer has the puck and hit by
Big poke.
Big poke.
Cool Beans? I mean, Robbie?
Robbie, yes. Imagine having a name called Robbie. Like, that's so stupid. No offense, Robbie.
Oh, look at Chewbacca.
Chewbacca?
Nah, it's his name is Mike.
Mike? Okay, Mike. I'll call him Mike.
Mike.
I'll call him Mikey. Come on, Mikey.
Mike Ock.
Mike Ock.
Mike Ock.
Oh, Packers. Packer shoots on the net.
That's not even. That's not going in. Like, oh my god, it might go in. No, that's not going in. Schomburg has an opportunity to score. And he's lagging.
Packer,
dude, Amherst. Diego, is that you in the chat, Diego? If so, I'm banning you from RHL.
Big struggle right now for the puck. Packer, passing to Robbie, but Elite Vert catches somehow, and Robbie gets it. Oh, who penned that? Oh, that Elite Vert just penned. Oh, that was close. Dude, that was open.
Also, Brady Hockey, you're also getting banned from RHL. Sorry, bud.
RHL. What is RHL?
It's my Hockey World Side League.
AHL or RHL?
RHL. It's my own side league, but it's only friends.
Oh, how did you even get to play that, honestly?
Oh, shoot! Oh, what the heck, dude? I think Kale's about to freaking sell, dude. Sell this entire game.
Yeah. This is honestly, like I said earlier, Montreal is gonna beat the shit up Boston Bruins. Cause the reason why Boston Bruins is having, well, the reason why they actually won the first three games is because of Jason. Jason is making the difference for Boston. Cause without Jason, I don't think Boston would have been so far. I mean, I don't think Montreal would have been so far. So.
Yeah.
Oh, Zab Cooper is on the ice now. That's interesting. I never saw him on the ice as of now.
And that's the end of the first. Two goals for Montreal.
Yeah.
I think without Jason, I think Boston's going to struggle.
Oh, there's something going on in the... Oh, God. Something going on over here. What the hell? Yo, Trevor, come to the bench right here.
What? Where?
there's something going on in that locker room right now. I don't know what's going on their line. They're all gone. It was kind of spooky, honestly.
Are they having a gangbang or something?
I don't know. It was spooky.
D1 now has the puck. He's going to pass it up to Dino Man. Dino Man passes it to Mike Ock. Yeah, Mike Ock. And then...
Shadow shoots!
And it looks like it's going to be a penalty on the Leadford or Schoenberg. I can't tell.
Oh. I think it's Schoenberg.
Wait, what?
It's two penalties. I think
it's a double pin. It's a double pin.
Oh, my Lord. Jesus Christ. If Montreal Canadiens didn't score in this one, I don't know what's going to go on. Honestly, I think...
Montreal's going to score.
They must score. Otherwise, Boston Bruins is going to come back. I'm calling it right now.
Dude, if Zach can somehow get this power play, bro.
Yeah.
But this...
Yeah. Zap just has to cover the... Oh, my God.
And Kale's throwing.
It's over. It's over.
Honestly, I think Montreal is going to win this one. I might actually eat the heist because, they might let people on, honestly. Oh, wow. They're putting on jetpack. That's weird. Don't see that.
Wait, they're putting on jet?
Let's go, jet.
Oh, Cool Beans. Wait, Cool Beans is PGing?
Oh, no. Oh, this is bad.
Cool Beans
is one of the reason why Boston Bruins have been deadly. Oh my Jesus Christ. That almost got through his legs. Between his legs right there. I wonder if you guys saw that. Oof. Yo, Trev. Hello?
What's up?
So, are you eligible to minors?
I am eligible. No, I'm eligible. I just don't know if I'm going to play.
Oh, why? Why is that?
I don't know. I just have a lot.
Ooh, jetpack.
I have a lot going on in my life, and so, you know, I think school is a little more of a priority in my mind than playing a Roblox hockey game. Cool. Oh, yeah, I should be commentating, shouldn't I?
Yeah, we should. Schoenberg shoots. Easy save by Mr. Poop Girl. A question like this, guys, for the Twitch. Do girls poop?
What the heck type of question is that?
Do girls poop, guys?
Yeah, guys, do girls poop? No, Wavy, aka Offert, said no, they don't.
Oh, they don't?
Oh.
That's unfortunate.
Zap has a puck, and it's 1-0. And goalie... Oh, and Leifer gets the top right goal.
Oh, well. Looks like...
Wait, was that... did that count as Schoenberg's goal? I thought that was Elite. That was Elite, wasn't it? Yeah, I think that was Elite's goal.
Looks like Montreal's line one is gonna go on after this shift, because if Boston Bruins score again... Everyone's gonna be bench. Everyone.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Who's PGing for them now?
For us?
Right. Not Jet. Okay. No, Jet should PG for them. Elite has the puck! Oh yeah, I'm not on camera, BMR.
Oh,
whoops. Cole tries to pass it back down the ice, and Elite has an opportunity to score and gets absolutely flung across the ice.
Oh,
Nitro now has the puck and passes it into the boards. This is a mosh pit over here.
Robbie. Oh,
Robbie, what a shot on goal. Oh my gosh, dude. What a shot. No, mm-hmm. I'm not face revealing. Sorry.
Convert.
Mr. Dino Man has an opportunity to score here. And that's an easy save. Schoenberg passes up to the puck to Elite. Elite is going down the ice, passes it back to Nitro, and Nitro unable to get the puck.
Mr. Dynaman and Jetpack on 2-0 right now. Oh, just a bit too wide.
Just a little bit wide. Barely, though. Mr. Dynaman has the puck again, and it goes offside. Or not offside, but... okay, I'll just shut up.
Neutral zone.
Neutral zone, yeah.
Another shot
by Mr. V1, but just a bit too wide again.
Imagine playing Roblox when you're 24. I'm not 24.
I'm 18, so honestly. Yeah.
I'm 17, bro.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. I'm not surprising. Oh,
the grade 12?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. I'm a first year technically right now this year. But you know, French in Quebec is different. Like the school system is different from
Quebec. Ew.
Yeah.
Ew. Imagine living in Canada.
How can you say that? It's the best country.
Bruh. You wish.
You both. Yo, this guy says you sound like 24. Oh yeah, that's okay.
And me? So I do. Who does?
You just said you sound like Joe Thornton. What?
Is that an insult, sir? Is that an insult, sir? Sir, is that an insult, bro? Bro. Bro. Is that an insult, bro? Bro.
Dude. I'll just wave you sound, honestly.
Yo, I can get my trash mic on.
Yo, I'll just wave you sound. Trevor, you gotta say something.
Hello? Hello, man. I don't know, man. Oh, look at the shoot and goal. That looks like a shot on goal. And Dinoman passes it back. I sound exactly like Wavy.
Oh, is D1 going to pass you? Man.
Oh, I shot it on goal. And that's going to be a cover.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Wavy, you're not getting on this call. I'm not joining the call, Wavy. Absolutely not.
Yeah.
Why? Why do you want to be in the call, Wavy?
Don't add him. He's gonna freaking like
He said I'm not V8 shoots on the puck and it goes in and well Boston.
Or that. Oh that's
shadow. Yeah. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna regret this. I'm gonna do
Don't
it.
Do it.
Hold on, I'm gonna go join Wavy's call real quick. Hold on. Okay, it's your time to shine. It's your time to shine, Wavy. And he left. That was nice. Well, that was really eventful.
So now it's a 4-1 lead by Montreal.
And yeah, I know. You couldn't hear him because his mic was quiet. Yeah, Wavy, your mic was quiet. Haha, idiot. Stupid head.
Yeah.
Seanvert passes it in and almost goes in. Dude, that was almost it, dude. That bounced around the post and stuff.
Oh, big save by Key Poop again. Shadow. He's going to eat Seanvert before him. Oh, but Seanvert managed to pass it up. Packer. The board to V1.
V1.
Looking for
V1! And oh my god, dude. This game is over. This game is over.
Montreal is taking back the lead.
No, I didn't mute you. I see you, Wavy, in chat.
But still faces elimination next game, so.
Jason Hockey said that he might be here in third period. He hasn't shown up yet, though.
Yep. I might actually play for like 1 minute or two, honestly. Depends on the V1.
Wavy, did you see that in chat? Oh, Wavy just said KO.
Freaking Wavy, man.
No, I don't hear you. I don't hear you in VC because I'm on a call with Athel, not you. Oliver gets the puck and
oh god,
what's happening? Packer has the puck and I think he's about to score here and goes off the post.
That was close.
I am not in your VC, dude.
That was really close.
I'm in Athel's VC.
Maybe you're not coming to our VC.
Okay, what do you want? What do you want? Okay. All right. What? Hold on, I'm getting Wavy in the call, and it's not working. Ha, Wavy. I guess I'm just gonna disconnect. Sorry, I tried to call Wavy, and it just didn't work.
Can you add him in the call?
Oh yeah, let me just add you. Hold on, one second. Yeah, there you go.
There, is that Wavy? I'm not sure.
Is that Wavy?
No, wrong Wavy.
Oh crap.
I think that's Wavy's old account.
Just add him here. Okay, we gotta follow the game right now because
stuff's going on right now.
Oh yeah, you can commentate. I'm getting in.
I'm kind of spiking right now, so I don't know what's going on. Oh okay, so keep poop just.
Wavy, accept my friend request so you can join the call.
Alright, so poop just save that.
Okay, here we go. I'm getting Wavy in here.
Wait, why am I calling him this guy Poop Pits Pop?
Alright, there we go. Wavy has... Hello, hold on. Let me turn you up, Wavy. Alright, talk, Wavy.
Hello?
Okay, there you go.
Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you. Everyone can hear you.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Okay. My ears. My ears are bleeding.
Oh my god. Wavy, stop.
Stop, Wavy. Stop, Wavy. Stop.
Just wait. Just stop. Alright, Jack gets the puck. He's gonna shoot it back in. And oh, it looks like a penalty on Sean.
Goalie drops it.
Oh, I think Pop is out of keyboard. Or something.
Yo, Wavy, you're really bad at Hockey World, by the way. Wait.
Yeah, he's really bad.
Wavy, you're really bad at Hockey World, bro. Hey, Wavy, are you there, bro? Are you there, bro? Okay, I'm turning you down. Holy crap.
Holy crap, dude. This kid is annoying. He's more annoying than Mikey, bro.
I know, right, dude. Hey, Wavy, you're really bad at the game, actually. You actually really suck a lot. You suck a lot of pee-pee.
Zero fortune and then no salary.
Dude. Yeah, I'm gonna reenact Wavy. No, man! So and Montreal got another goal. No surprises.
So who's Wavy then? Is he Brad Marchand?
Wavy, dude. Wavy is like Jake Allen.
Hello?
Oh no.
Hello?
Oh god. Oh god.
Hello?
Wavy, you sound like you haven't hit puberty yet, bro. Wavy is Jake Allen, dude. He can't even make a single save.
Jesus Christ, stop.
Dude, your microphone is AIDS.
Mine?
Yeah, I'm making fun of Jake Allen because he sucks. Jake Allen sucks. Actually, he's been playing decent recently somehow. I don't know how. Alright, you're getting kicked from the call, bud.
See ya.
No, remove him from the call.
Here, dude, I'm pretty sure Wavy is like 8 years old on this thing. He's just using a voice changer.
I'm removing you as a friend. How do I remove him from the call? Remove him from the call.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Alright, there we go.
Alright, cool, he's gone. Alright, perfect. Wavy is Jake Allen, boys. Hey, Wavy, you're Jake Allen.
Oh, they're putting on Cheeto on me, I think. Next shift. They just put Cheeto on because it's 7-1.
Cheeto's goated, dude.
Yeah, Cheeto's good, honestly. That's why he's my precinct.
Hey, Wavy. That's not very nice language. Sorry. That's not very nice language. I'm not mad the Blues lost.
But, I mean, like, it was kind of bull crap.
He has the puck, passes it up to, clears it to the other side of the ice.
Yeah,
but
well,
it is the icing goal.
Right now I'm not mad. I'm fine now. It was a good game. I'll give him that, but we should have won that 100%. Actually, no, that's pretty close between the Avs and the Blues. Wavy is Jake Allen, bro. Anyways, Boston wins a faceoff. Kale goes to shoot, and a glove save. They put Kale out on the ice. You don't see that a lot.
Oh, it's V1 in shadow. Ooh, it's V8, my bad. V1. Oh, wide open. Oh, that was close. That was really close. Nitro.
Hey,
season
hey,
one.
Hey, hold on, 1 second. And that's going to be no icing. Hold on, 1 second. Hey, Diego, you're getting banned from RHL. and another goal.
What a goal by VA. Holy
no
crap.
No one freaking cares anymore.
Oh, I'm actually on. Jesus Christ. No way.
Oh my god, no way, bro. You got ice time, bro?
I'm on, bro. Dude. It's over for them. It's over for them, okay?
We should put the dino on too.
Dude, it's dino line. It's dino line.
Oh shoot, Jason's here. Well, it's too late now. Looks like they're just memeing around at this point. Jason's on the ice, dude. You never see this because he's so ass, dude. And Jason almost freaking scored, dude. What the heck?
What?
What? Jason scored. Are you serious?
Yeah, I just scored my own goal.
Wait, you scored that in your own goal?
Yeah. Clip it. Clip that.
I don't think I got a good shot on that, but.
Clip that.
Clip it.
Someone clip it.
I clipped it.
I try to get it and just go on the breakaway, but somehow it just poked off my skate and just went in straight on the goal. Goalie was not ready for that.
They took you off the ice because of that.
No, they kicked me. They actually kicked me.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
They kicked you. Oh my
honestly,
god.
Honestly, I'm not gonna bother showing because tomorrow we're probably gonna lose, so.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I wanna see that. What a goal. Okay.
Who gets hit?
It was an unfortunate bounce for me, honestly. Like, the fucking goalie.
Wavy, so you're saying you hate me one more time, dude. I'm getting your staff removed, boy. No, I'm kidding. But, I love you, Wavy. I just want you to know that you're my favorite, bro. Wavy, you're my favorite, bro.
Gabriel. Go look at my goal.
Okay. I mean, you are kind of Jake Allen, though. No, I'm not screaming blue suck. I have a house full of people. All right, let me see this goal.
I mean, they're probably gonna cut me for that, but I don't give a shit because they're losing tomorrow. So,
are they actually gonna cut you?
I think so.
Really?
Yeah.
You didn't. Wait, did you actually mean to shoot it?
No, I didn't shoot it. It poked off my skate.
Well, then why are they. But that's not even your fault.
I know, it's retarded. It's the goalie's fault. You fucking dying on me when you should have saved it and keep it. It's just my stick who is broken, honestly.
And it's 10-2, Boston. By the way, it's 10-2 with 1.7 seconds to go. And, well. They pulled the goalie. Oh wait, no, they didn't pull the goalie. And what the heck? What the heck? What? Why? What?
Trev, you should be a YouTuber, honestly.
Me? I suck at. I would suck at that, dude.
No, you have a good voice.
No, I don't. I have a stupid voice, bro. So good. Okay. This was really uneventful game. This really sucked. All right, bye. I have an amazing voice, Wavy. I don't freaking care, Wavy. I don't freaking care, Wavy. Hey, Wavy, I don't freaking care, Wavy. Hey, Wavy, I don't freaking care. All right. Anyways, I'm leaving. All right. Bye. Bye, stream. Bye, stream. I haven't edited it yet. Bye, stream.
Bye, Trevor.
Okay. Bye.